Oh no.
Yeah, you see the bars, bro. That nigga about to be teleporting. Look at him. Look at him.
So I can't prepare to win.
Yeah, last time that happened to me, PSP got the other way down. Not fun. It's like the equivalent of having this car all paid off, and then you go on the highway and get hit by a truck. And then you wake up and there's more of a car that's there.
I was all in the club, having a drink, blowing on the sweet when I peeped this little freak out. I was all in the bar when tripping up.
Shorty Greg came
on, then she hit the floor now. With a see-through dress, long hair, light brown eyes, looking like Miss Ophie.
And a player note, if I take a diva's loose in this trash.
So I approached the chick with the real pretty face.
Nice curves on the waist.
I whispered in her ear, little mama, what you think? I know that you a freak, but you know I ain't gonna say shit. See, my game is outrageous. I got to the crib and exchanged some love faces. But it wasn't no need.
Wait, is Central Fiction right about the come out?
There Tuesday and Jack. Tuesday and Jack.
I think it called Tuesday. Tuesday, bro. I'm gonna type it out in the chat. Sexual seduction. I forgot about that song.
Well, I'll be right back. Yeah. Hide your kids, hide your wife, scraping everybody out here, you know what I'm saying? Smash, bang, pow, pow. Yo, back with a better flow. Did the life you never know. Got this final bit one time, that's what I call a cinephobe. Bitches at my show, I run plays on them, I pick and roll. They love this young nigga that's got it popping like sausage on a cake.
Okay, sorry, I haven't been commenting. These niggas are still on their third stop. What the fuck have they been doing? Like, Jesus, this game goes about slow. Oh, there we go. I mean, at least Tekken got a timer, like, shit. And once somebody get hit in Tekken, that's it. At least on a professional level. Oh, there we go. Alright, yo, Jax, I don't know how much longer I'm gonna be on this commentary. My PS3 got to the point where it's catching on fire from, like, too long. My game catching on fire, bro. You know what? I ain't gonna lie. My other PS3 caught the yellow light of death. Guess what game was inside of it? Take a wild guess of what game was inside of it. You gotta light a fire under my ass in order to get anything done.
Yeah, man, I still haven't uploaded those matches from last week.
You still what?
I still haven't uploaded those matches from last week. Mm-hmm. I literally just forget. Yeah, I got the game on padlock.